So this case function f, so we are given that x decreases at this rate. Let's write it down. Find the rate at which y is changing at the instant where x is free. So find dy dt. Okay. You just use chain rule lah. Just means dy something, something dt. Easy game. Put this dx here because you already have dx. Constant rate. Dy dx will mean that dx plus 3 v du dx minus u dx. Then dy dx. Decreasing. Okay, there you go. Done.